Whenever you're ready.
Gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! No. Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Dai mi mio pistoletto.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara, run!
No! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything? Keep looking!
There! Another one!
This group's got
all
some
right,
fight.
Find the rest.
Too bad.
Keep an eye out.
All right.
What do you see?
Nothing.
Играться в прятки, малышка. Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Looked like some kind of research.
Huh? Oh shit, what happened?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
I need backup!
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
Smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Be another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
Was blood.
Oh, shit! Need backup!
Wait for that!
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. A silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. Thank you. Gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard!